NASA has just released composite images from the James Webb Space Telescope of the planet Jupiter, and they are breathtaking.